Welcome to the John and Dad Show. Today we have 8 pop vinyls we're going to unbox. We have Kermit the Frog, Sam the Eagle, Fozzie Bear, Tomatoa, the Cheshire Cat, Broby from Yo Gabba Gabba, Superhero Kermit, and Animal. So we'll unbox these, see what they look like. We will start with Fozzie Bear. And actually, on the side of this box on Fozzie Bear, his name was misspelt.
Yeah, Fozzie and Fozzie.
See, look, that's how it's spelt on the front.
Fozzie. Fozzie. Here's Animal.
Well, he is an animal, but not the correct one.
Not correct. Not animals, my bad.
There's Fozzie Bear.
He is so nice looking. These Muppets are hard to get. They're retired.
Yep. There's Fozzie Bear.
Fozzie. Does his head turn?
His head turns.
All right, cool.
So, yeah, he's got a turning head. So, yeah. And there we have Fozzie
Bear. We got a lot to open. Fozzie Let's Bear. Get some more.
Oh, I should have started with Kermit. He's like the main guy. We'll open him now. There's tape on his box. I don't really want to tear the box because he's retired. Here, you can try to get the tape off, and I'll open another one that doesn't have tape. While you try to get the tape off, I'll open Sam the Eagle. I've seen a video of this pop vinyl of Sam the Eagle, and somebody got him, and his tail broke off.
Yeah, if you're ever shipping pop vinyls, don't tape the box.
His tail is on very, very good. I don't think it's gonna fall off. He's cool. And there we have.
See his feather finger?
He has a tail. Didn't fall off. His head turns.
He was a cool Muppet.
Now, time we've all been waiting for. I'm gonna Kermit open Kermit
the Frog here.
Because I just love
Kermit the Frog here.
I was actually hoping to get this Kermit pop vinyl because I saw a picture of him and he just looked adorable. And I was really hoping to get him, and I did. I got him. So there he is.
He's great. These are all retired and fun.
They're so... Look at his eyes. They're so cute. Let's see. Ooh, his head can turn. Cool. There is Kermit. Now we'll open Animal.
Animal. Ah. Animal. No way. No way.
Came with a box protector because he was really fragile. And we do have a Gonzo pop vinyl that I got for my birthday that did not have a box. We might do him in another video.
Animal.
There's Animal, and he's cool.
He's tough. He's the drummer, you know.
His
He's
head
holding
turns.
Drumsticks, isn't he?
His head turns, not very much, though. Doesn't turn much. I don't want to break him.
Why don't you get in there and make your pose like you're holding drumsticks? Now let's see you do the Sam Featherfinger pose.
Did I show if Sam the Eagle had a turning head?
Mm-hmm.
He does. And Animal had a turning head. Now, I really want to open this Cheshire Cat.
This one's another retired, vaulted, hard-to-find one. We found this at the collector store in, well, we won't say where, in a big collector store down in Dallas area.
I head's gonna turn because I think the other's got turning heads.
Yeah. And he's the partially invisible Cheshire Cat, which is interesting.
Yeah, because he's like halfway invisible.
Mm-hmm. Let's have a look. Partially invisible Cheshire Cat.
Ooh, his tail is even invisible.
Hot Topic exclusive. I don't know, I think he was like 2014. I'm not sure what year. He's cool. Hold him still right there.
His head turned. Yes.
Excellent.
I was hoping it would turn.
Uh-huh.
I was hoping it would, and it did.
Put him up here.
Oh! Animal fell.
Sorry, animal. His nose is so big. That's what. I was trying to make room so you could get some more open. Because we got just a couple minutes left and we have three more to open. We might make it.
Here, you can open one.
Well, let's leave the one in your hand for later because he has a friend that he goes with.
Oh, yeah, because I got DJ Lance. We'll open him in another video.
All right.
But we'll open these too. We're going to save him for the next video. I'm going to actually open Superhero Kermit. It's like Kermit the Frog, but like
with a cape.
Superhero.
He fights crime.
Superhero Kermit. Ooh, he's got a cape on. He's cool looking.
He's nice. He's got
his head turns. His head turns and everything. And now, the very last one. We're saving the best for last. Tomatoa. And he had to be put in the box upside down because he couldn't fit, like, right side up.
He's so big. He's like sideways pop vinyl because he's a hermit crab. And so. He's a big one. He has the broken leg and he's got the hook on his back. And he's very, you know, he's not dull. What would you say he is?
Would you say
he's shiny?
His head does not turn because it's like attached. Yep.
Very cool. Who's going to dismiss us? We have so many really rare, really collectible ones. These are all impossible to find. Well, Tomato is not, but he's fun.
Not Kermit.
Kermit. Okay, let's hear your best Kermit the Frog voice.
Well, please like and subscribe. And until next time, goodbye.
Goodbye.